At least, hey, hey, I'm getting some sun.
Me got you. Oop. Squirrel. Where has it gone? There it is it? Can't see it. And there's a squirrel. Me doing my own little version of Explorer Steve. Go explore Chris. Right, to that thing over there. Oh. Shaking the camera about there by accident.
Yee.
Right. Looks like it was somebody's grounds. Because that statue, probably the house up there, statue there, somebody's grounds. Because after all, there's a gate down there. And that probably would have been somebody's swimming bath or pond as well. So it must have been somebody's grounds to somebody's house.
Do you record?
Yes.
Record what you want to do.
close.
I know. I'm careful. I ain't stupid. The only thing is I can't swim.
Up and up, so get back.
Yeah. Ducks. Right over there.
Yeah.
And there's a little birdie right there. Pigeon. There you go.
See, they're quite cool.
I was.
I'm going to film the ducks.
Well, you can film the ducks in a second. While I'm going back to that pond. Pigeons.
All them pigeons.
Yeah, pigeons.
All those ducks.
Yeah, ducks.
Some ducks over there.
Yeah, some ducks over there.
Some ducks over there.
Indeed. And I can smell the sewers now.
Yep.
Smell of England, smell of sewers. Because we're all spending money in board, though we can't even maintain our own country properly because we don't have money because we're spending money in board.
You want to get all that in the camera, don't you?
Yeah, well, sod it. Pardon my French, but it's true fact. Despite, it probably comes up as on the camera.
Yeah, you do think really quick.
That's why when I was doing a video yesterday, I said camera and it came up as camera. Cracking, mate.
Oh, it's a cute little white pigeon.
Yeah. A flying rat. Oh, we walked over there already. I've got 10 minutes now, nearly. Right. Me heart.
Stop the recording there. You're going to do too much.
Yes, and I forgot where the button was.
Okay. You want to get in your shot?
I dipped the camera down to the floor anyway. See, somebody's got to have had a grand house somewhere at one time.
Presented by F.J. Clark.
1872. So it's got to have been somebody's grand house put somewhere else. Right. Just go around this and then go back up the steps. Yeah, squirrel. I'm going back up the steps. Right, sis. Okay. What happened to the bottle? Oh, right. I thought it was in my hand for a second. Yeah, 39 minutes left. At least I got good footage for YouTube.
Yeah.
One last quick look at Bandstand.
You're gonna calm down.
I watched too many Explore Steve videos.
Yeah.
Well, I watched too many RV videos.
Look at Bandstand.
It's how they made the channels grow.
Yeah,
Yes. Oh, well, screw it.
Want to throw your bottle in the bin?
Not right now.
Okay, what are you going to
do? Keep it for a little while. Right, lift of it. Who cares if people are in shot? What? All right. That's all squelchy, I decided to walk around the water. Yeah, this fountain doesn't seem to be going for some reason. Oh, there's another bit of the park up there. Right. Do you want to just quickly pop up there or?
Can do.
Can you? I thought you said
you're recording, stop.
Okay. What am I doing?